A team of federal, tribal, and local law enforcement have served search warrants on the Navajo Nation for alleged illegal hemp operations. The Navajo Nation president tweeted Monday that tribal police were assisting in a multi-agency operation. The Navajo Nation recently sued about 36 people, accusing them of illegally growing hemp or marijuana on the reservation. It was the second lawsuit the tribe has filed this year.